Once there was a king who always wanted stuff. His name was Eric. He was the most powerful king. A lot of people hated him because he orders everyone into doing things.
You! Paint my fortress! You! Walk my dog! And you! You're okay.
One day, a maid came up to King Eric's room. She didn't want to, but King Eric was hungry.
I'm hungry, maid! Stop! Come here, maid!
Guess. Not like a chicken!
And that is how...